stay on your toes. This guy was made chief of Anbu Black Ops when he was only 13.
All right, he's tough. We get it.
Tough? You haven't seen half of what he can do.
He's leader of the Uchiha class. You've mastered the Sharingan well. However, not being one of us, you lack our physical strength, and that's something you can't copy.
He's right. My body doesn't have the stamina.
Why is it that the Uchiha clan is known by all and feared by all?